Good afternoon, Dadeville Elementary School. Welcome back to another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. Another great show for you today. Before we get into that, let's go ahead and get over to some lunch.
I think it's time to get some lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not get brunch. Eat some cheese, peas, broccoli, greens, beans.
Tomorrow, October 27th, 2021, you guys are going to be having, looks like it's going to be chicken fajitas tomorrow. That's going to come with rice, steamed vegetable. It's going to be with a roll, fruit juice, and of course, your choice of milk. This week is Red Ribbon Week, and each day we're going to try to show you guys a video, kind of just giving you some information on what it's all about, how to stay drug free. And like yesterday, we showed a video on, you know, the history of Red Ribbon Week and how it got started. But also, you guys have dress up days. Yesterday, you guys wore superhero shirts, or you wore the color red. Today, you guys had on peace signs or tie-dye shirts. Seen a lot of those in the building today. Tomorrow, October the 27th, drugs can't find me. Want to see you guys come dressed up in your camo. All day tomorrow is camo day, so wear that camo to school. Thursday, October the 28th, is Team Up Against Drugs. Wear a t-shirt of your favorite team. And Friday, October the 29th, Too Smart to Start Drugs. Just one announcement before we get over into the video. I've noticed, you know, we've had some complaints about you guys going into the gym, especially at car riders. You're going into the gym and you're taking out snacks on the gym floor. We've had spills. The PE teacher had to go in and clean it up. I've had to clean some of the stuff up. Now, we told you guys, the rule is there is no eating in the gym at all. Zero. No eating at all in the gym. That's at car riders, that's doing PE, or whenever you're in that gym, zero. No juices out, no food out, nothing. Let me repeat myself. No food, zero, in the gym at any time. There you have it. That's it. Let's get over to the video.
My name is Candace Cooks. I'm coming to you from Recovery Resource Council. I love to work with kids and educate them on how to be healthy and happy. We are celebrating Red Ribbon Week. Yay! So Red Ribbon Week, we celebrate it between October 23rd and October 31st. Thank you for being here. Thank you for standing up against drugs. So today we vow to be drug-free, and we know that drugs can be harmful to our bodies, and it can affect our future and our goals that we've planned for our life. So I want to explain to you why we celebrate Red Ribbon Week. So I want you to listen to this video, okay? Listen to this video.
We asked elementary school students what they think about when they hear the words Red Ribbon Week.
Making healthy choices.
Red ribbons displayed all over school.
Having fun.
That is true now, but do you know the history of Red Ribbon? A brave man and DEA agent named Kiki Camarena was working for the United States to help keep children safe by keeping unsafe drugs out of our country. In 1985, he died doing his very dangerous job. After his funeral, his friends began wearing red ribbons as a way of showing their love of Kiki and the respect for his hard work to keep kids safe, healthy, and drug-free. That led to Red Ribbon Campaign celebrations across the country and eventually a National Red Ribbon Week in 1988. Red Ribbon Week should be fun and, of course, educational, but we can't forget to take a moment to honor the memory of DEA agent Kiki Camarena and his family.
Thank you, Agent Camarena.
We appreciate you. Camarena family.
Thank you for protecting us, Kiki Camarena.
Alrighty, so now that we've looked at the video, we want to decide what can we do to keep ourselves busy and healthy instead of doing things that can harm our body. So hopefully you have decided that you will continue to play sports. If you like basketball, football, soccer, softball, cheerleading, dance, if you want to be a part of the band or choir, if you are a great artist, I know there's some good sisters and good brothers out there. Continue being good to your family, helping around the house, and just being a good friend. Your self-esteem is really important, so I want you to feel good about yourself so that you will never, ever, ever need anything in your body that's going to make you feel a certain type of way. We want to always feel good about ourselves. Everyone is different. Everyone is unique. Everyone has a special characteristic about them, and I want you to reach deep down inside and pull that out of you and show your character, show how kind and positive and patient you can be, how much of a good student you can be. Alrighty, so you probably already made some healthy choices today. So healthy choices, brushing your teeth, taking a shower or a bath, putting on clean clothes, getting to school, eating your breakfast, eating healthy snacks, making sure you eat every meal, a balanced meal, getting sleep at night. Are you sleeping enough at night? We want to make healthy choices so we can take care of our bodies. Our bodies are so important. Now this week, you will be celebrating being drug-free. This is a time for you to celebrate and let everyone know that you are drug-free. Okay, so here are a few of the drugs that I am speaking about. This is cigarettes. You've seen this. It's at the stores. A lot of people do smoke cigarettes. Maybe they smoke them to relieve stress. Maybe just to just kind of take a break from life. It is a very unhealthy choice. You have to be 21 to purchase cigarettes. Does not make it healthy at 21, but people do smoke these. But we have already decided that we will not be putting anything that's harmful to our bodies that can cause us to be sick. So these are cigarettes. And the next one I have is vaping. So a lot of teenagers and young adults have tried this vaping product, the tobacco company's own vapes. So that means that they may put the same ingredients they put in cigarettes in the vape pens. It is not a healthy option. A lot of people do not know the effects of vaping, but it's become a popular choice among young people. And I really want you to know that this is very harmful as well to your body. The next drug is prescription drugs. So if you ever prescribed a prescription drug, you always want to make sure that your parents help you take your medications. It can be very harmful if you do not take the medications correctly. You should never take anyone else's medications, and they can be addictive if you start taking them and you take them for too long. So we want to make sure our parents are monitoring the way we take our medicine. Lastly, we have alcohol. Alcohol. So here's a glass of wine, a glass of beer, and a glass of liquor. Alcohol, you also have to be 21 to purchase. Your brains are not developed until you're 25. This can be very harmful to the development of your brain if you ingest it. We want to make sure that we stay away from this. If we see it in the pantries of our homes and the refrigerators of our homes, we want to be responsible and never touch alcohol, and make sure that even though we see it all the time in our refrigerators, in our homes, that we do not touch this stuff. Alrighty, so now that we looked at all the drugs, some of these drugs are found, of course, in our homes. Sometimes they're prescribed to us, but there'll be a time where you're old enough to go and purchase these drugs like tobacco and alcohol when you're 21. So you can decide today that you will not purchase those drugs at 21. And you can decide that you will never, ever, ever give any of the tobacco companies your money. And that is so important to decide today because you already have your mind made up. They are wanting you, you guys, kids that are in second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth grade to be a part of using tobacco and alcohol. And I want you to decide today that that is not going to be a part of your life. You have dreams to achieve, and I'm really, really, really looking forward to seeing what you may pursue as an adult in your life. No matter what, drugs, even though you have to be 21 to purchase cigarettes and cigars and alcohol, it is still not a safe option. So we want to go ahead and figure out what safe options we can do when we're stressed out, when we have anxiety, when we're having a bad day. How can we lift ourselves up without putting harmful things in our body? Thank you so much for being here. Wear your red ribbons, wear your red shirts, wear your red bracelets, and celebrate being drug free.
Hopefully you got something from that video. Shows some different types of drugs that you may encounter. So trying to stay away from all that stuff. She did a great job talking about that. So hopefully you guys got a lot of great information from that. Well, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, Tigers travel to the top.